Welcome back to another episode, Breaking Windows with Random Objects. This current score is 1 point car, 1 point objects with this vehicle. Today, since we're outside, it's sunny, it's nice weather, what's more fun than playing some outdoor sports games? So what do we have here? We have an old wooden mallet. Anybody ever play this game? Anybody know what it's called? Points, if you comment below and you know what this is called. It's actually a really fun game if you have enough people to play it. But sadly, this is just one handle to the game. Pointless to have, so we're gonna take it against the window. Will the window break? Will the handle break? All right, we'll start softer and slowly work our way up harder and harder. See what we can do. Holy cow, it actually broke it. We broke the handle a little bit. Wow, I am really surprised on this one, guys. This one is one of them that I did not see coming. If you go back two episodes before this, on that back car window, we took a little wooden bat to it, and the wooden bat couldn't do it. It actually shattered the bat after a couple hits. The mallet did. It even had a rubber tip on the mallet. Now, keep in mind, it snapped the rubber tip. It ripped it in chunks when the window did break. But the mallet, I figured for sure this handle would snap off right here, because that's just as thick as that wooden bat was, if not thinner. Very surprising. I guess the weight of the mallet actually did it. Wow. Let's push the rest of this in here. It's a strong mallet. Might hang on to this for something else too. All right, those two windows are down. Let's circle around to the back window, see if we can find something fun for that.